offering and sacrifices that you're doing for the cause of Christ.
Yeah.
So you wonder how many days and how many nights you turn his face down and fasting and praying for your cause and for your family and for your child. Jesus, he stole away and he stole away and he said, Peter, I want you to know just who I am. I saw you when you came among them and you breathed on them and you anointed them. Thou art the anointed one, thou art the Christ, thou art the Son unto us. A song is born. Jesus came down and the Virgin Mary and the angel introduced him. Says, she shall bring forth a son and thou shall call his name Jesus. Somebody say thank you. I'm going to say thank you.
Thank you.
Jesus. And he shall save his people from their sin. And I heard Peter say, thou art the Christ, the Son of the living God. Says, I know it. I watch you. I've been with you. I know, praise God, that you live. You're the living, and you're living at will. Nobody keep you living. You're living on your own. Hallelujah. It's wonderful to know that God is gonna live. If you come to church, and he's gonna live. If you don't come to church, God gonna move. If you don't move, somebody say, hallelujah. You told the children to hold your peace. When Jesus came and somebody brought the children to be prayed for, and they told them, say, let them alone. Don't worry, Master. And Jesus said, and these hold the peace. Rocks will move. They will answer to me. I'm glad I know it. I'm glad I know it. I'm gonna tell you how I know it. I know it. I know it. Hallelujah. And the power of his mind. I know it. One day when I was drifting in darkness and darkness, I'm coming me all over. Somebody say, call it. Call on the phone. I think I'll be here tonight.